get up.
No, nunca.
I don't like scrambled eggs. I like eggs.
got the 2 second rule, that's what I figured. This. Can you press the just on the from the front here? On the front. On the front, the red button.
Thank you. those weirdos.
No.
Look at all those weirdos. Rochelle, get out of the way.
You are now in Home Louw's.
What's the
best?
How many are there? Let's count them.
One,
six,
two,
four,
three,
what? You don't have a what now?
Teresa. Oops. Oh, baby, I'm missing all over.
Honey faded out, man.
How do you fade it out?
I want it to fade out and put it over here.
You just stop it. This red button on the front. Keith has hairy legs.
Keith, what do you want for Christmas?
You can't look. You gotta turn your eyes when I finish.
Okay.
Mom.
It's for the stockings.
Keith, you don't take the whole couch.
Teresa, what do you want for Christmas?
And guess who has... Guess who your stocking mom has.
Oh, sorry.
Teresa. Teresa. Teresa, what do you want for Christmas?
Money.
Look at this retard.
Look at the retard.
Where's Charl?
Help, Kyle! Help!
Where's Charl?
I don't have one.
Keith has it.
Keith did mine. That's why I don't have one.
Let's look at the stocking.
Dad, will you ask Keith to move so we can sit on the couch also?
No, don't move too fast or switch the button off while you move it.
Why, it makes you sick?
No, when we go to look at it, it drives you nuts.
Fade button.
Oh, it went
back on. Yeah, we got to get
Tappy. Fade off.
Where's Tappy?
Come in. Look at the stockings hung by the chimney with care. Pretty good Christmas tree there.
Spent $150 on this VCR.
Why?
Maybe I started screwing up tapes.
Here's Tubman.
Here's Tubman. Come on. Here's Tubman. And here's Fudge. Fudge.
Three generations.
I don't have them all. I'm on the
Fudge,
Christmas
come here.
Scene.
Fudge. Here we go. Yeah.
Come on, show your face.
Fudge, look at Rochelle. Look at Rochelle.
Hi, Fudge.
Thank you.
Yeah, lots of new, we've got lots of empty garbage cans. Charl, get the square garbage can.
No, get the
blue
one.
No, we just
didn't
get a kitchen garbage bag.
Forget it.
Yeah, that's
the
one we got
on
the
Can you hold it up again, please? Okay.
Dad, you're not
It's been on all the time. Michelle, can you move to the left a little?
Yeah,
I've got a little bush problem.
That's all we
have. After that.
it with a karate chop.
Yeah.
that a steak?
Can't get this thing. Oh yeah. Keith, you look sort of scuzzy. I'll focus on
this. This is from Uncle Charles.
Keith, don't pick your nose. What is it? Ooh. Doesn't have to wear that plastic $5 one anymore. It's a Loris. Only quality. Oh, Grandma's eating her taffy.
How is it, huh? I got two boxes now.
There you go. I thought you just had to snap that. She grabs it, comes right.
There's Fudgy.
So what
does that mean? Hi, Fudge. Hi, Fudge.
Hi. Well,
you
know, that never works.
Yeah, it does, because I wasn't
going to
get it, and this is on sale. Mm-hmm. Ron, get something. Oh, he'll feel good when he finds out. And Ron's selling
it. Oh, you know, it's quality.
So
with Mickey, my friend.
Yeah, I got to sell it.
date?
You know Rochelle's intent when she doesn't move for 2 seconds.
Hooch.
Hooch.
I stopped him by that. I was like, Dad, who's that for? You're stocking.
Orange.
I stopped him by that too.
Dad, you.
Dad, you're standing in Louie by the 10.
Dad, you.
Dad.
Too bad you had your own stocking.
I want you to open one of mine.
I'm waiting for the suspense.
That's for me, Dad.
Okay.
It's a shirt and it's purple. Did I get this? What?
Take it out.
Yeah.
Take it out. Yeah.
Oh. Oh. What the fuck? Oh, nice.
Oh, all right.
What did
that
happen? Now Dad has an excuse to be lazy. I'll get your bottom out of the way.
4 hours from one.
What kind of Indian?
Handmade.
Ooh.
I don't know what their name is.
No?
Sis.
I even got a
little
color.
Well, now that we got the worst gift over, let's get another one.
From Fudge? Fudge?
Just kidding.
Socks.
Live from Hollywood. It's tie-dyed underwear. No, just kidding.
Another
Hawaiian one. That's nice. Granny. Poipo. Poipo. Nice. Yeah, don't let Keith ever wear it. Waiting for the best gift for last. you already opened the blue one. Oh, well, I guess the second. The last gift. Yeah, if it doesn't fit you, lose some weight.
You like that?
Look at how graceful that is. Look at him in action. His every move is as smooth as silk. Oh, it could be the tape of Out of Africa. Maybe dad just had some, dad just must have had some root beer. Perverted. Oh, that is quality. I hope it doesn't smell.
Probably does. They put mothballs in them.
Thank you.
Get all those cone heads.
Grandma last year, so I made it.
Grandma, put on your cap.
That one is fire.
Oh, you look so nice, Grandma. That is just perfect photography by me. Oh, what are you guys eating? I'm a better photographer. Oh, you coneheads look so funny. can read. First print page, they wrote something. Carol Louw and family. Carol, thanks for being so... Oops. Look at that beautiful tree. And then there's Grandma. Michelle, that hat looks really funny on you. I don't want to say anything.
Okay, let's see this one.
One of the original 13 L's. Oh, that is such a beautiful jacket. What jean jacket? You never had a jean jacket. Special. $5. Ah!
Yay!
gotta drink pop now.
And Batman.
And the Chinese speaker. And my glass. And this.
And there's something else.
Pen.
Yeah.
And a whistle.
Shells loaded to the eyeballs.
Good, Charl.
Hey, I can't get this to work.
This is great.
Oh, no. Next
man
on
top.
Oh,
and hey, she got me.
Uh-huh.
The horseshoe.
Oh, that's how you do it. This beautiful wrapping paper.
All these are for me. No fun. Hey, you guys, you got to give all these.
Oh, we better start giving them.
Now we do the flash.
Okay.
I'll have that envelope up on the fireplace for
you. Ooh, that just looks like a blur. Look at her anticipated look. She's going, guess this.
Hey.
Oh, baby. Look at all those presents.
And for my vision. $50.
Oh. Are there any rainbow glasses left? How much do they cost? I didn't get a sweater.
This is from Charl too.
Are we gonna all walk around in our sweaters and together?
Yeah, I want to get a picture of all of them in our sweaters.
And smell like mothballs?
Oh, and look at, she got me sandals. Aren't they cool?
Like those?
Yeah, I
do. Look at those sandals. They are sweet. I mean, you could walk all over Michigan in those.
Hey, Charl.
Oh, sorry. We need our musical entertainment. Stand by.
Thank you.
they fit. Well, if they didn't, I could get a refund and keep half the money. No, if I could, it'd be just not.
got four fairies. Holy cow.
Holy cow.
Do we have John here or what?
Holy cow. Holy Batmobile.
Thank you.
did his talking.
Get all my stuff.
Yeah,
ooh. Now it's Key's turn. Did you see all those newspapers you got me? I hope Keith gets 5 catalogs. I know too. Yep, that's what I figured. Open that one last.
all the girls get wine.
Is now going for the best gift. Down the stairs. He's now in my bedroom. Look at everybody. Intense anticipation. Will Keith ever find it?
No.
Charles a geek. That's what Keith just said. As he goes running out of the out. Garage. Look at what he's bringing up.
I wish I had one. I bought
evict you.
Whoa.
We can put all the puzzles together and
hold on. Just
there.
Kidding. Actually, Santa keeps three lists. One for tiny boys and girls, one for kids, boys and girls. Special list for celebrating guests. So I'm perfect.
That was a good one.